It is my pleasure to introduce to you the Vice Chancellor and General Manager of Channel 20, Dr. Salvatore Rotella. Dr. Rotella, it's a pleasure to have you here, joining me on this debut of Channel 20, a very proud moment and really a realized dream. Congratulations on being not only Vice Chancellor of Channel 20, but General Manager of Channel 20. Your conception of this particular station within the City Colleges system is what?
Well, first I want to thank you for the compliment. It is a dream we've had for a long time, a dream that the City Colleges of Chicago, our board, have had for a long time. After 25 years of education at a distance, this represents really a step in the right direction. The station has a mission of its own. It's an instructional station, but that also has to fit into the overall mission of the City Colleges of Chicago. Our function within the higher education system is to bring education, higher education, to the masses. And today, you can do that only through the media. While we have had education via TV, now we have the complete resource of a TV station to accomplish our mission. While it's true that the programming will be mostly City Colleges of Chicago programming, and it will be for a variety of clientels, for adults, for regular college students, for professional people who are continuing their education. It is also true that we will be cooperating to the fullest extent with all educational institutions in the Chicago area, in fact, throughout the country. We've been cooperating with a number of consortia to really bring to Chicagoland the most rich and varied resource of educational programming, of instructional programming. We will cooperate also with the other stations in the Chicago area, with our sister station, Channel 11, to use whatever programming can be turned into an instructional experience.
For wraparound courses.
That's right.
PBS series.
We have pioneered in that throughout the country, and it seems to me that in the years to come, this will be one of our strengths. Education, or at least instruction, can benefit a lot from work that has been done outside academia, but that academics can use for the purpose of instructing.
It is also, I would think, a very fine concept in that, although Channel 20 is part of Chicago Citywide College, we will be actually promoting the entire system.
Yes. In this sense, Channel 20 will be the City Colleges of Chicago in every home.
In every home, right.
In every home. And in a way, it is the fulfillment of the concept of the community college. And we will be in every home. Not immediately, of course, because it takes time to develop a program, but in the years to come, with a variety of things that would be relevant to the entire home. For the youngsters, there will be programs related to child development, to the whole field of human services. There will be programs for youngsters who are in high school. There will be programs for the college age person. There will be programs for adults. There will be programs in adult continuing education for hobbies and whatnot. So in essence, this is really the fulfillment of the dream of higher education for the masses. And we have the cooperation of all the community colleges in the Chicago area, in the suburbs. And we hope that with their cooperation, we can really make this dream come true. But I would like to caution you on something. In fact, I would like to caution our audience that this will be an evolving concept. We are starting with a number of courses, some of the better courses that we could find in the market. We will be adding courses as we go along, and we will be adding programming. But it is up to us, to our staff, to our faculty. We have a very good and resourceful faculty in the City Colleges of Chicago, and with their help, I think we will make this concept evolve into something live, something that will be really touching the lives of all the people in the Chicago area. And in this sense, education will really be at the service of the community. and the true concept of the community college.
As always, well said. I want to thank you, by the way, on behalf of the staff of Channel 20 for your total support in this effort, and we look forward to working with you in the years to come.
I should be thanking you, Elynne, for everything you've done, and certainly I want to thank the staff for their fine work.
Thank you so much.
You have visited our colleges. You have met some of our faculty and our leadership. Now I'd like you to meet the heart of the City Colleges, our students. I asked them what being a student at the City Colleges means to them.
My reasons for going to the City Colleges was that it provided me with the opportunity to both work and go to school. After my high school education, I decided to work before continuing on. The City Colleges provided the perfect opportunity for me to do both. It has meant a lot to me because I have built upon my weaknesses, and they are no longer weaknesses. They are now my strengths, such as math.